Hello, good morning. Now it's Monday, October 26th, noontime, 12:05. October 26th, Monday, 2020. I did two trades, actually three, from the orders failed. These are today's from 26. I sold short at 9:31 on LLIT, and I covered it at 9:55. Price is 484, and I'm getting again shorted. 9:58, and I bought DSS at 11:26 and I sold it at 6:56. Actually went up to 6:70 something. And I was trying to find the top and the job and the whether to push up again. Didn't. This is, let's see, DSS. I shorted again. I was thinking to cover it if we push it up over, you know, over this, but didn't. It was grinding, and then pull back. Why I didn't cover right here, because I saw the quantity of shorts lined up over here more than this side. So this side has more supplies. So I think the market is going down. See, right now still 11,730 shares on this side. See, now it's dumping. Now it's dumping. Look, I gave you the 1 minute chart. It's started dumping. There you go. Now I have the, I added another 1,000 shares. I add another 1,000 shares at the price of 6:56. At the time, 11:29. Wait a second. No, this one's short. 12:03 right here. 12:03 right here. I got a price of 6:49. 6:49 right here. That price is better than this one. And I shorted this on the 11:52. Right here I shorted. And the price was 6:33. So I right shorted at the bottom again. And I didn't cut over here because I saw the supply on this side has more than this side. This chart is now stable. Look at the 2 minute chart. See, now still going down. So Weibo has this problem. The chart sometimes give you the wrong, the candlestick sometimes is wrong. Yeah, so now my average on the position, my average price is 6:41. So I'm making money right now. I try to trade small size. Try to be realistic. Mm-hmm. So now the still started the dumping. I will hold this until the end of the day or in the middle of the day to see what happens. Look at this one. Look at this one. Uh-huh. It is hard to go through this support. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. This line right here, I think will break it because this is too high from here to there. That's a big gap. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Four attempts. Uh-huh. And I set the price for the order, working order, is $4.01 because right here is the support. Maybe I should cancel this order. Working order, cancel it. Cancel. Yeah, I canceled. So this one will be gone from this list. See, working, failed. There you go, gone. That one is canceled. Now let's wait. I think we'll break this because this is a big gap. It's supposed to go somewhere around here because this is from 41 cents. Go to $4. That's ridiculous, okay? So this will go down today, eventually, maybe around the two-ish, $2-ish, in the middle of here, something. Maybe at least $3. Let's watch. This is a big winner if it wins. ESS, let's see, 625. And then my average is position, my average right here, 641. So making $300 already. This one, five. I made some money on the long side on DSS. 1,000 shares make 20 cents, I think. Let's see the field order. Yeah, DSS, I bought it 6:30. I sold it at 6:56. So I made 26 cents, it's $260 because 1,000 shares. And short sell first, this is the ad. Just 16 cents difference, but that's a difference. Let's see, now the grinding a little bit. Yeah, bounce back a little bit to this line. Let me see whether I need to get out of here. If we go to 41, I can make another short from there. Just take the profit here. And let me see, 25, nope. Okay, market. Okay, this system now giving me market order. I don't have to do the change anymore. Okay, 24, 23 going down. Okay, so no worry now. Yep, dropping. That's another dump lower than the previous low. That's good. I see this long I didn't like. Use 2 minutes chart. 2 minutes. So now the 624. Still try to dump. Let's see the level two. This is level two. You see this side is 1,000 shares, and this one 25,000 shares for 620. Look, 620 will be big dump because over here lots of shares. Let's look. 620. This is a big support, 620. And this is supposed to be a big dump. If this support cannot support it. Let's see, 620. Right here. Let's see this support. 620, let's see. Okay, here is still grinding here. Doesn't go up. Doesn't go up. We're just grinding here. This is the range. This is the range. 这是它的范围, 之中, 在这里晃悠, 如果穿过去了, 可能就要上去了。 If this break up of this line, this resistance, then will go up. If break down this line, this support, it will go down. Let's go back to see DSS, what's happening. 626. Yeah, they are thinking, but this is the trend already formed from this line. This line is already formed that this and this. That's the trend line formed. So ended up, we'll go to here is another support or go over here, but most likely we'll go over here, just cover it. 477, cover half of it. I will cover 1,000 shares over here or over here, support. Mm-hmm. Support right here, around here, okay? So this is another support to go through. And this price from $4 to $7. So you can do the calculation. Seven, let me see, calculation. Can you see this? I don't know. $7. See what's the price here? 684. 6.84 minus what's the price come from? Come from here? 403. 4.03 equal times 2 equal. And times, no, plus 4.03, 4.03 equal 543, 543, yeah, 543, to get out of 550, 550, let's see, 550 around here, this is another support, 550. Right here. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. 550. Let's see. 550. Why this is a support? But by calculation, whether this is right or not. 550. Let's see. 550. Uh-huh. 550. I'm going to put one order for 550. Limited order 550 or 555, 551 to cover. Okay, set one order, working order DSS buy means cover. I sold it here first. I buy it back. I sold the price at 633, 641 average price, and I buy it back. 我现在高处高点 6.41 这儿卖的, 然后我再接回来, 我再买回来, 把那个股还给人家, 在5.51, 这是我计算出来的价位。 This is my calculated cover price. Let's see now the 609, 608. Okay, going my way. That's good. We are making money. See, 600 is making more money than this, but this is 2,000 shares. This is 1,000 shares. I already make that much money already because I covered it. Look. Yeah, order, failed. See, I sold first, I buy it back. I made 40 cents, right? 523, I buy it back at here. I make 40 cents. I made $400 already. And I sold it again, 481. Now I'm waiting. 481, my price for this one. LLIT. 481, I sold it. It's right here. 41, let's see the price, the time. 958, right here. I sold it again. 958, right here, I sold it. Mm-hmm. And I'm waiting to break down this line. Now go over a little bit. Let's see what to do then. Let's go up, but don't worry. Now the noontime, the market maker go to lunch. They cover the position before they go, I think. Who knows? But don't worry, let's watch. I still have $400. I made already just now. So I'm still making money now, still 400. And this is going to go down for sure because of too much gap here. The bounce, too much gap. Let's go back to DSS. DSS. Going my way, $6. Okay, 50 cents more for my limited price to cover right here. Let's watch. Sounds good, look good. But doing short can make money. At this market right now, today, I kind of being watched this for a week already doing short. All the money I made is from shorting. So I need to open to find my short account. This test is working. Yeah, the buy side is not, it's just so volatile. Anyway, I will share more, okay, later. Now I'm going to pause. I just covered this position, 1,000 shares, because I see the green here. So my failed order is, my failed order doesn't show up yet. 1,000 shares. 604, not bad. 605 right now. This is 604. I covered it. I tried to see whether go lower or not. It didn't. And I'm trying to reshort it if we go to this line. This is resistance. I think maybe a little bit of grinding, a little bit to go up to consolidate in this range. This is my thinking. Because over here is consolidation here in May to do the consolidation here until 1 o'clock. Now it's 12:30. Let's see the other position. It's still grinding, huh? Maybe I should cover. When grinding upper, I will be shorting again. Maybe. Yeah, I didn't cover here. I think the lunchtime. People cover the position until they finish lunch, they come back to do the trade again. Yeah, not sure. It seems grinding. This is the range they are grinding, you know, consolidation. 看在这里调整, 这是一个它的空间, 在这里调整. But I think we'll break this line today, for sure. Let's watch. To see whether my judgment and prediction is right. Okay, I'm going to pause again. Oh my God, it's jumping like this. Oh God, I covered it. Is that right? Is that right? Oh, dumping, look at that, I should add it. Oh my God, it's just a few seconds. See, I covered 12:30, not 12:34. I dumped, but I took the profit, but I still keep them all so I can make more. Wow, look at that dump. Let me watch if it goes up a little, maybe around here. I add it in. I'm making too much money, $2,000 already. Wow, let's see position. See 600, I covered already. 604 and 633 or 641, yeah. Mm-hmm. Wow, I was trying to add 604 and then two, I didn't see it. Wow, I should add until 550. I'll try to go over here a little bit more, then I can add again. Yeah, students, I was thinking people go to lunch, then we'll go up a little bit. Seems like won't. This one will be grinding up a little bit. Just do it. Just create another order, sell. Do the, oh my God, it dump again. Add it, thousand share market price. Let's see what's the price giving me. See order, short, let's see. This is a paper trading, okay? Paper trading. Otherwise I have to borrow shares to locate the shares. Then you can short. Let's see what's the price giving me. 575, it's okay. Not a perfect, but that's okay. Then I can wait, I can make more money. So I mean, I have 30 cents I didn't make. If I hold it, I didn't cover. But I was thinking to, you know, take advantage to go up there so I can higher my position. No, sometimes you don't do that. This kind of play can get you. You know, you will miss that 30 cents. So remember that when you hold the position good, 641, hold it until the end of the day. Don't try to cover. I did, okay? Try to take advantage of the little bit of the money, but ended up, I lose that 30 cents. This one grinding in the range, so that's okay. Otherwise, if I cover, I still make 400. Let's see this one. BSS 569, 68 in my direction. Okay, I'm still make a few cents on that. After I reshort it, add. After I add it. Looks good. This looks good. Only this one grindy. I don't think we'll break out of this one. We'll most likely go down because of this. Let's see the chart, daily chart. What's going on? Oh my God, this is a high. Maybe I should cover that and wait to see. Cause this is still want to go up or just finish this. So this is the top. You want to go up again? I don't know. Huh? I don't know. So this is a big support. A bigger resistance right here. Look here, right? We drag it. Let's draw the line. draw the line. Always draw the line. Draw the line is very good resistance. It's not going up. Yep, I don't think we'll go up. I don't think so. So will we go low? Oh no, it is going up. Maybe it's the cover, huh? Cover, just get rid of cover. Don't let that profit go. Don't let that profit go. Okay, going down. 1 minute chart. 1 minute. Just cover it, just cover it. And grinding up. Let me see here, level two. Yeah, it's going up. Cover. Now my position is only BSS. There is CBSS.